good to get you out there, man.
Why they talking about a bunch of nothing? Nothing. Getting ready to lose.
Girls, I don't know what happened.
Chillin', man.
Bro, I feel bad right now.
Oh, whatever.
What you feeling bad for?
For the lost minutes.
Y'all got jokes.
Yeah, we got shoes on already. Where your shoes at?
Sheila. We got this in the bag.
Let me go get this. Let me go get this winning ball. I'm about to
go ahead.
Not all of them. Okay, we can say that, but my personal experience,
okay,
I can't trust them. I mean, let's be real.
All right, but yeah, let's be real, man. I can't trust them as far as I can throw them, man. I mean, you got yourself a good one. But me, in this day and age, it ain't happening. I mean, let's look at this situation. We over here having this conversation. And look. Over here, I don't know what she's doing, plotting, planning, thotting, all at the same time.
She thought planning.
Yes, exactly. She proactive. You know what I mean?
Very much so.
So what? I mean,
she pre-planned.
It's hard to trust her. So to answer your question, I don't know.
Respect.
I can't honestly tell you. I don't know.